Long queues like this one were a common sight in front of liquor stores across South Africa on Monday morning. For 9 weeks, alcohol had been banned in the country. The aim was to ease pressure on emergency wards and prevent a spike in domestic violence during the COVID-19 pandemic. Many customers were very relieved on Monday.
I've been waiting for this day for like an entire whole month, and I'm excited that it's actually done. I had to wake up super early to be here, so I'm all good now.
During the ban, some South Africans were able to buy alcohol on the black market.
Yes, that one was very traumatizing, whereby people had to buy liquor illegally, and the range price is so high in order for us to be unable to purchase. So this is a very good idea for the government to open for us.
Under the new measures, alcohol can only be sold from Monday to Thursday between 9 a.m. and 5 p.m. The government has warned that if the rates of infection of the coronavirus surge in certain areas, stricter rules will be imposed regarding the sale of alcohol. The country has recorded more than 34,000 cases of coronavirus, a record on the continent. Health experts believe the outbreak in South Africa could peak in August or September.